This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world.
Awesome.
It will always steer you towards your goals.
Oh, cool.
I see a boat.
Yeah. There we go.
Mom used to tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares.
Yeah. They give people nightmares. But they are nightmares. Nope. I don't remember which. I wish I could ask her.
Jump. Jump. Let's collect all this stuff. Obviously, before leaving an area, you need to, you know, collect all the valuables. Take absolutely everything with you. Jump. What's down here then?
Be ready.
Oh, hi there. Smash that one up. Thank you. Now, what were you doing down here? Huh? What the fuck were you doing?
Isn't that heavy?
Nope.
Yes.
It doesn't seem heavy.
Just gonna push it straight on. Just keep pushing it, see what it blocks off. Keep going. I'm determined to try and get as many as those, like, broom unlockable things as possible.
Do not touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
It's a pretty good rule. What is that? I don't know what that glowy thing is. But I don't like the look of it. I have no idea how to block this shit off. Alright, come on then, boy. Oh! I almost missed this. See, that's why you gotta look everywhere. Look everywhere, steal everything. Job done. Alright, let's head down to the boat. Shall we? Oh, it's like our little boat from before.
Now we'll get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here, doing all this. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods, or even my own beds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great.
Got stuck. I bet I've now blocked my own path, haven't I? Can't even get out of here. Alright, come on then. Let's go! Come on. Oh, that loading.
There's the mountain! Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
Nope.
If that smells the sea stinks.
Yeah, the sea stinks. Of course it does. School shit in it.
Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, God of Thunder.
That's right. I never thought you listened when Mother spoke to the gods.
I certainly did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Balder.
Balder.
An Aesir god. Son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's mm-hmm. right. Why do you ask? I think
Don't
I see
like.
Something. Just sitting there in the middle of a lake.
Yep, I see it.
I see rooms there. This chest. Can't quite make it out.
Now can you? What does it say then? Gone.
It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it? Shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before. See? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag.
Don't care.
We're going to the dock first, right?
Nope.
We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
Of course he does.
Look pretty big to me.
Oh good, we can dock here. You'd have thought that after being underground. Or under the water. It'd be a bit, you know, grim. Or the body would have floated away. No, let's go and investigate this one. Because there's a shipwreck.
What happened here?
Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. I wonder why it crashed.
Big old snake over there. Look at that thing. I see a green bird. There must be somewhere to get off this boat here. If there's a bird flying around like that, you gotta be able to get off. Here we go. Is this a dock?
You think that's about here?
Yeah. Alright then. Hey, yeah. Nope, not going in there. We go up. Come on, up we go.
Hey, look. A torch.
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it? Kvekia.
Oh, what did that do? Hi there. Go you in the face.
We got him off.
Did we though?
Well fought, you two.
What is that?
A spirit.
It's talking to us.
And it hears you as well. We shy now.
Yeah, how do we get that? Oh, okay. Cool. I wonder if I'll be able to zipline at some point. That'd be quite cool. Anyway, throw my axe over the top, you know, that kind of thing. Thanks. Now, where's that spirit? If I hit that. Oh look, cool things.
Hey, that could be valuable.
Any other cool things? I can't just YOLO down a hole like that. I want a zip line. Won't let me. Well, there's nowhere else to go. Can't destroy any of this. So I don't really know what else to do here. Oh, he's right there. Hi there.
You're dead?
How are you?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm, but we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Cool. Does that mean this treasure chest will free up?
Come. Let us not be distracted.
No.
Mom called it Hell's Bramble. Can't burn it, can't cut it.
How do we get it then?
I don't think Bramble we need to deal with that.
Oh, fuck off. I don't like it when you're right. Let's just ignore you, shall we? Alright, back in the boat.
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
Nope.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs. Only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
We will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought
you talking about to me? Right. Should we just go in the main entrance now, then? I think I've taken, like, the long way around. Can you not? Can you go under this? Okay, you could not get good. Come on. Cool. Thank you. Oh. Thought I'd be able to like freeze it or something. I was really hoping.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sexy. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you?
None of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares.
Really?
You watch.
Hey. Alright, what we got for us?
Catch!
What is this?
The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the world tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see a mountain in the world,
very nice.
Use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never. Ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Cool. Yeah,
I don't see us wanting that.
Where would this take me? If I went through it now, where would it take me? Oh. Okay. I'm just gonna stick on the foot for now. Just for a minute. But can I upgrade at all?
Let's sort you out. Kid.
Let's upgrade your boat. So I'm a good dad, really.
What else?
See, spending all my money on you, boy.
Something on your mind, boy?
That's cool.
Best of luck with all the rampaging.
Well, I've got some upgrades for my boy. Can we get out, please? Okay. Should we head off? Can't jump over. Boo. Alright. Let's head on this way, then. Let's go. Come on. Let's go this way. Hi there.
Tower leads through to the mountain.
I'm ready.
Come on then, let's get through.
Could make ya. Well, worth a shot.
Just gonna steal whatever's inside, thanks. You know, don't mind me. Just stealing. Don't get angry. Can we just, but yeah, we can just brute force through it. Nice.
Learn efficiency, boy.
Ah, not very efficient, are you? Smash, smash, smash.
What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.
Freeze that. Thank you. See, I'm getting used to this. Actually. Oh, you're an idiot, boy. I know that's the correct way to go, but I want to go this way quickly. Because there is a lesson to be learnt here.
Here, boy. Another one.
Look, another one.
Look! It's the world serpent.
Yeah. He's see? So lessons to be learnt.
Oh, look. He bit Thor. Or will bite him. Looks like.
See, lessons.
I told you.
Go learn shit.
We should come back with the cipher.
What do you mean cipher? You should know this. Come on.
I still can't read these.
What good are you? Fuck you, boy. You made it through once. So if I eat that there, I can get this cool thing. Whatever it is. Don't know what it is. Looks scary. Probably shouldn't touch it. Fuck it.
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
Yeah, hold on. What do we need to do here? I'm gonna say, get that big old gem from over here.
Well, that didn't work.
Yeah, I know that, dickhead. Go so rude. Fucking kids. So rude.
Oh, what were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable
them.
What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Yes, she taught me shit. Just like she taught you shit, alright? Grow the fuck up. Don't be rude.
Whoa. Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, well, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that... You did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left its father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Okay, then. I will just... Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.